Overnight, a 45-year-old man is dead after being crushed by machinery at a Jefferson Park car wash. Our nonstop news cameras were at that car wash near Lawrence and Cicero, where it happened at around 2 o'clock this morning. Adam Cercio, who police say was an employee of the car wash, was rushed to Illinois Masonic's emergency room, where he later was pronounced dead from his injuries.